Let's trim a brisket in 30 seconds. Start by trimming the hard fat and silver skin off the top. This fat will never render and there's no point in leaving it on. Square off your edges and then it's time to get to work on the fat cap. Some people like to remove the fat cap entirely, but we like to leave it about a quarter of an inch thick. This will allow the smoke and seasoning to penetrate the meat while still creating a beautiful bark. Remove any hard fat from the sides and then trim the fat cap until it's as even as possible. Now it's time to season it up and let it smoke.